Live pics from the scene of the derailment on the Green Line at Riverside here. So MBTA says that only one passenger was on board when this happened and they were not injured. Shuttle buses right now are running between Riverside and Newton Highlands. And as you can see, crews are on scene here. They're working to rerail that train, Chris.